becomes diabetic overnight, no one becomes cancerous overnight. What we have found during our research is toxins enter your body through the diet. Toxins enter, come into your body multiple ways, but 99% of the toxins enter your body through dietary means. So what you inhale, what you drink and what you eat. And when we looked at the kind of food ingredients that we regularly consume, the standard foods. Standard foods are full of synthetic chemicals. In fact, these chemicals are so dangerous that they accumulate in the body over a period. That is why when I said diabetes is not overnight or cancer is not overnight. What I meant is these toxins enter your body and take over it. Even I see more than 10 years, 20 years, they get accumulated in your body and gets magnified and creates an inflammation in the body. And once the body gets inflamed, that is where it opens doors for any disease. Chronic medical conditions like diabetes, cancer, heart issues or chronic kidney diseases, asthma, arthritis, COPD, all kinds of these chronic diseases have no room in human life. They are here today because of the foods we are consuming. And today's food is full of synthetic chemicals, fertilizers, and you know all of that.